fantastic at this meet.
I do not think the three people are beating her, but she has to look more like she looked in the heats when she ran 12-4, as opposed to the semifinals when she ran 12-6. Here's the world record holder in lane 5. 12.20 is that world.
Cleanly away this time, and a really good start by Tania Marshall. Here comes Kenny Harrison and Alaysha Johnson now. Alaysha Johnson, Kenny Harrison, Harrison to the line. That's time. 12:35 is the